How to stop a heart attack in 5 minutes. It works very well. This is an expert in herbal or herbal products. He has discovered how to stop a heart attack that is happening in just 5 minutes. There are over 50 herbal formulas, but one of them is the most effective. Alternative medicine is very important. It uses natural ingredients without chemicals. Its secret ingredient is cayenne pepper. He verified that this pepper can prevent a heart attack in 5 minutes, and also states that this method works to save lives. This is one of the simplest recipes that can be made from a single natural ingredient, easy to get and easy to make. In addition to preventing a heart attack, cayenne has the ability to relieve upset stomach, ulcers, sore throats, spasmodic cough, irritants and diarrhea. It can be effective in the healing of stomach ulcers, because it increases the production of the layer that covers the intestinal mucosa. For this effective remedy, you only need 1 tablespoon of cayenne pepper and a glass of warm water. Bring the water to a boil and then boil and put the pepper, cover and let stand and it is ready. But for an emergency, it is done at once with the hot water and you can use it once. Ready the miracle tea. Cayenne pepper has been used to combat many diseases including heartburn, delirium, tremors, gout, paralysis, fever, dyspepsia, flatulence, sore throat, atonic dyspepsia, hemorrhoids, menorrhagia in women, nausea, tonsillitis, scarlet fever and diphtheria. It is herbal medicine, whose medicine is completely herbal. Dr. Anofarth reveals the experience he has had with this tea. He claims that by using this method he has not lost a single patient. In his 35 years of experience, every time he realized that some of them were still breathing, he prepared this tea and saved many lives.